Well, I got to tell you, Tracy, you know, a lot of times I get notifications from companies that I'm subscribed to their email list or somehow associated with, and they come up with a mobile app. And when I download it, and it's just like, all right, why did I download this?
Yeah, it's like informational app. It's like, oh, let's put our video in an app. It's terrible.
And it doesn't serve a legitimate purpose, a reason for being on your phone. But I got to tell you, this Toymaker app is truly very different. It's very cool. I think it makes it easy to use, and especially for younger generations. Like, we have a few young kids.
Young
kids that are into 3D printing and would be into these toys, that this app is free, can be downloaded on the iPad that they use all the time anyway for other purposes. Now, I obviously got to make sure there's controls and they don't go sending things to my printer when it's not ready.
Luckily, I think your printer is not on the list, so they at least won't work right there.